Millions of people in Africa keep livestock. They are often their major assets. But most only get a small amount of food from their animals and don't earn any money from them. Scientists at the International Livestock Research Institute want to help farmers in Malawi change that.
We want to see more milk, more meat, more eggs, and beyond that, we then want the farmers to sell some and generate income.
Across Africa, animals help farmers prepare the land and fertilize crops. They also function like savings accounts for people with no access to banks. Families can sell animals when they need money for schooling or healthcare or to cope with natural disasters. Researchers will use experience gained from their projects throughout Africa and Asia. They will help organizations to create one-stop centers where small-scale farmers can get information and services such as animal feeds and drugs and small loans.
We would be looking at other related issues like, is there adequate water for these animals? And how is the available grasslands managed? So you then address the whole system of the people, their animals, and the environment around them.
Local animal breeds tend to be less vulnerable to diseases and extreme climatic conditions. Imported breeds are usually more productive. First-generation crosses of the two that often result in animals combining the best of both will be key for producing dairy and meat products for expanding and demanding urban markets. Scientists will use experiences and successes from other places to help farmers in Malawi adopt livestock practices for their needs. The International Livestock Research Institute plans to collaborate with Malawi's growing network of cooperatives and other dairy and meat organizations to help them expand across the country. With better information, better marketing, better breeds and better policies, Malawi can unlock the untapped potential for farm animals to improve diets and raise incomes for millions of people.